Listen, you want to see Maria, Mama? She looks beautiful.
It's not finished yet. It's bad luck to see it before the wedding.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, let's just get married first before it's all christenings, eh? Yeah, I told you, I'm coming up after the match. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, well, that's good, because she's dying to meet you too, Mum. Yeah, okay, listen, Mum, I've got to go, all right? Yeah. No, I've got to go. I'm going to be late for training. I'm always going to find us again, isn't he? Yeah, okay, I love you. Bye. Ciao, ciao.
All clear.
You are not going to believe what Dad's gone and done. He's hired an accordionist from Sicily to fly in for the wedding, so me and you are going to need some dancing practice, all right? Also, Mum's hired you a maid for the wedding week.
Really?
Yeah. So you ain't going to want for nothing, all right? Listen, babe, I want to make you the happiest woman alive, all right? I love you so much.
You're the best thing that's ever happened to me, Eddie Moliano.
This is going to sound really corny, all right, but sometimes I'm so happy I'm scared, you know?
I'm standing there anymore, mate. We'll go and train you, mate, if that's all right with you.
I'll see you later, mate.
Look, I ain't going back until Maria's gone.
Yeah? Well, you're never going back then, because we've got to be out there in 2 weeks. She don't give a stuff about him, and she knows that I know that she doesn't.
Call me, all right?
Hey, two.
Look, if Maria doesn't give a stuff about him, why's she carrying on with the wedding?
Well, it's obvious, isn't it? Eh? The only reason she hooked out of him was so she could sell a story to one of the tabloids.
My nights of passion with Eddie Moliano.
Only she realised she struggled to get a sentence out of that lot. So she went for the bigger prize.
Which is what?
Half of everything he owns, mate, when she divorces him.
Good morning.
How are you today?
So I'm out for the rest of the season, aren't I?
Yeah. You're going to be a big loss for the team.
Cheers. Take it to Villa moves off.
I know. It's all my fault.
Nah, you're right. It's my idea to kick the door down, wasn't it?
Yeah, well, if I hadn't locked myself in the first place.
Ray, what exactly is going on with you and Kitty?
Oh, you don't want to know.
John Gregory, please. Hi, John, it's Linda. Yeah, well, I'll be honest with you. He's broken 5 bones in his foot and there may be tendon damage. He's out for the rest of the season. But he will mend and he will be the player he was before. So if I drop the price by 500,000... Okay, if I dropped it by 1,000,000. No. Okay, thanks, John. I'll be in touch. Don't forget the hospital.
Thanks, Sandra.
I can't believe you had an affair, man.
No, neither can I. Don't really want to think about that at the minute. I'm just scared I'll never see my son again.
Nah, don't worry about it. You'll always be able to see him.
Not if Kitty takes him to Thailand. Funny thing is, professionally, I can't do any wrong at the minute. The team's never done better. I wish I could say the same about my personal life. Anyway, I won't bore you with it. Look, you won't say anything, will you?
No, of course I won't. Listen, if there's anything I can do, just ask, all right?
Yeah. Of course, now you're not playing. It might as well go pear-shaped on the pitch as well. See ya.
Yeah, see you later.
All right. I'm all right. You're worried about it. You're not getting me messages.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been really busy.
Oh, my God. What is this?
It's not really my colour.
It's disgusting.
I'm getting married in 3 weeks.
Yeah, right.
No, I am, Don. I reckon it's my best move.
But what about selling the story? You haven't really fallen for him.
Do me a favour. I've thought about this. Last time I sold the story, it was fine. I got okay money. Lasted a while, but then we've got to do it again. Look, if I get married, just think of the divorce settlement.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. No way you can do that.
Of course I can.
But you told me this Eddie's a prat. And he's crap in the sack.
True. But either I sell the story for 25 grand or I divorce for half a million. I'd be stupid not to.
And then he's gone and given her a second credit card this morning.
Look, he's completely lost it, man. And someone's gonna have to tell him.
OK, ladies, listen up. I'd like you all hear a little song I've especially composed. Not bad, eh, boys?
Eddie, you've got to stop it. The tart is taking you for a ride.
What are you talking about?
I'm saying she's a gold digger and she's using you.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I'll tell you what it is, shall I? You're jealous. Do you want to know why? Because she dumped you.
No way.
Are you got some...
Whoa, 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 Eddie, relax, all right?
What's going on, Eddie?
That's nothing, Gaff. It's all over, right?
All right, lads, outside for training.
Flex, flex, flex. I've got something to wash up for you, all right? The band answer straight away, because it's quite an important role, but just think about it, all right?
What is it?
It's the best man. I'd like to be the best man, mate.
What, are you still going through this?
Yeah, of course I am. A magical situation, and I'll be made up if you've done the business with the ring, mate, all right?
Mate, I don't know.
I'll come with your best friend, anyway. I'll be honoured, brother, all right? Just don't answer straight away, just think about it, all right, please?
She moves like she don't care. Cool as air.
Ooh,
it makes you want to cry.
Alright, boys, listen up. Because of Scott's injury, I've been forced to make a change. Ollie, you're in Scott's position for the Arsenal game, all right?
If I wanted to stay on the bench, I could have stayed at Chelsea, Gaffer.
All right, boys, attackers v defenders. Let's get to it, come on.
All right, then, boys, that'll do you. Defenders in red beams.
Switch, 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 switch.
You thought about what I said, bruv?
Mate, I thought you wanted me to give it some serious thought.
Have you? Yeah, go on.
Yes, son, son, nice one, woohoo!
Oi, what are you playing at?
This is life, ain't it?
It's supposed to be his friend.
We'll go to Australia. You and me have booked the tickets.
It'll have to wait.
But you've not stayed with a bloke more than 2 days, never mind 2 years.
Look, I admit it won't be easy, but the players are away for ages and I'll have tons of time without him. You and me could have a right laugh.
He'll find you out. I just don't think it's possible.
But listen, he's on like 15 grand a week wages and appearance fees, scoring bonuses. It is possible.
If he susses you, you're finished.
Donna, he's not that bright.
So, sell the story and get out.
Hi. Are you all right?
Great. Spent the night at the hospital waiting for Scott.
How's Kitty?
Won't answer the phone.
Look, Ray, if there's anything I can do...
Look, the only thing I want to concentrate on right now is work. That is what you wanted to see me about, isn't it?
Yeah. The Villa deal's definitely off, and the transfer deadline's nearly here. So I've no way of raising any more money.
What more can I do? I've got a decent side together on a shoestring.
I know how it looks. The club's never been more popular. But the balance sheet doesn't lie, Ray. So if you can think of anything...
I honestly don't think I can. Is that a...
I went for a scan this morning.
Can I have a look?
No. It's nothing to do with you.
Right.
Hey, hello.
Hi. How are you? You're on two back pages.
Am I? All right, let's have a look at my son, then. Hello, mate.
Still got a key, hope you don't mind.
Oh, no, it's good, it's good. So what brings you here?
Well, it's difficult for you to see Sam right now, so I thought I'd bring him to you. And I'm moving back to Harchester soon. Need to sort some stuff out.
Right. You're going to come live next to Dad then, yeah? Right?
Two pairs. I'll get it back off you.
Yeah, right. Oi!
I reckon I've found the answer to our Muriel problem.
Yeah?
What?
Hopala.
What? Yeah. First you get rid of Eddie for a couple of hours. Take him wedding present shopping or something. While he's out of the picture, I'll give Maria some spiel, get her back here, tempt her with a jacuzzi, give her a little bit of Fletch loving. In the meantime, while I'm doing that, you, my little friend, will be hiding around here somewhere, recording a lot on my video cam.
I don't think so.
Yeah! And then we'll shout to Eddie. And if that don't convince him that she's a two-timing tart, then he deserves to be cleaned out.
Think she'll go for it?
Boys, I haven't met a woman who could resist me yet.
Peace offering. I'm sorry about this morning.
Thanks. Yeah, I'm sorry I know about last night. And Scott. I was worried I wasn't going to see William again. I just panicked.
No. That was mean, though. I should have shown you this.
Is that the head?
No, that's not the head. That's the head.
Ray? Oh. Sorry to disturb you. I was going to say we needed to talk, but maybe we don't.
Look, I was just leaving anyway. I'll see you later.
Well, Linda was here on business, just talking club finances.
I just put William to bed, and then we can talk.
What, you moving back in?
I'm fed up with staying in the hotel.
Listen, if you want me to move out, I will.
There are six bedrooms here. I'm sure we won't get in each other's way.
Basically, I've got to sit around till pre-season, wait for my foot to get better.
Alright, for some.
Yeah, it's a bit boring now, isn't it?
How are you going to look after yourself?
That'll be alright.
Well, we could stay for a couple of days if you want.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was going to book into a hotel anyway.
Well, why don't you stay here? It's alright, have my bed and I'll sleep on the sofa.
Yeah, I've got some work to do. A couple of meetings.
Cool. And I'll look after Sammy boy.
Sam. Yeah, fine.
I didn't think you were going back to work.
Yeah, well, I've got to earn some money, you know.
Yeah, of course.
So, you'll still be paid a fortune for sitting around for 6 weeks, I suppose?
Yep. Actually, I was thinking about going on holiday somewhere nice and hot.
While the rest of the world works.
Yeah. Yeah, something like that.
It's all right for some. Can I have some too?
Look, if you want a divorce, I won't fight it. I don't want it, but I won't fight it. Just don't take Will away.
I was angry with you.
So do you?
What?
Want a divorce?
I don't know what I want anymore, except to wake up and find that none of this has happened.
But you want to give it another go?
Do you know what hurts most? It's not just you I can't trust anymore. I can't trust my own judgment. I believed in you. I thought you were someone different.
But you are going to move back in.
One day at a time.
Maybe I should play him for the Arsenal game.
Well, you've already announced the team.
All right, boys, that'll do you. Well done. That'll do you for the rest of the day. Take it easy, but make sure you report to the hotel on time, all right? Wait.
Danny, call me. I'm going to need at least a couple of hours. Go on.
All right. Hey, Eddie.
Yes, bruv.
All right, what are you doing now?
Don't I know. I wouldn't have to sort it out.
All right, yes. I've seen a place downtown, actually, that hires out wedding cars. Some nice motors.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Do you fancy having a look?
I don't have to, man. We've got our family sorted out, ain't they?
All right. Have you got your suits sorted? Because there's some really nice suits in town, mate.
Getting it handmade, mate. I told you, I don't think about it, do I, eh? Eh? Yeah.
So, how's it coming along?
Yeah, not too bad.
How's it going?
Yeah, it's all right, it's all right. Dolph's getting me to do some exercises. I was just wondering, is all right if I do this on holiday? There's not much point in being here, is there?
Yeah, it's a good idea, I suppose.
Then you'll be well rested for pre-season.
This is boy, right?
Hey! Oi, oi! Oi, oi! Someone was Skyping.
Yeah, pretty
fine. Right, fella. Fall down the stairs, then?
It was very painful, actually.
Oi. There you go. Let's have a chuckle, shall we?
What are you doing?
A little bit of fun for the family.
No, don't write that.
Oh, you muppet.
Wait.
Hey!
Yo, I've been thinking about the stag do.
Oh, nice one, Rob.
Yeah, look, I have discovered a couple of places, and I need you to go and check them out.
OK, right, later on, then. I can take you now, if you want, mate.
Yeah, well, I would, but I've got some wedding stuff to sort out, haven't I?
Hey, come on, will ya? You ain't giving me much notice, and I want it to be a good night.
OK, just as long as we're quick, all right?
All right.
Hey, get a move on. Kun Fun Adu Island.
What?
Just booked myself a nice little holiday in the Maldives.
Ooh, how nice for you. Have you got written on your plaster?
Hey? Oh, just the lads mucking about. So, yeah, 3 weeks, 80 degrees, lap up a few rays, a bit of sunbathing, coral reef. It's going to be well nice.
I've always wanted to go to the Maldives.
Yeah? Listen, I'm off the day after tomorrow, so what if you give me a hand packing?
Yeah, sure. I went to the my old office today.
Huh?
Just stood outside, couldn't go in. Thought, I don't know if I can do it again, you know, put myself through all that stress. Dealing with all those prima donna footballers and Victoria. Is that all you can say?
What?
You're not exactly being very supportive.
Well, you know, it's your decision. You do what makes you happy, all right?
We were here to talk about best man duties.
We are. But seeing you here, you are an attractive woman, Maria. Haven't you thought about all the fun you'd be missing out on?
Eddie and I will be having lots of fun.
Oh, come on. I can't imagine you as a married woman.
I like your place, Fletch. You've done it up really well. I like the decorations.
Oh, you like that one, do you? That's my favourite, as it goes.
I'd like to see you posing for it.
Sorry?
Let me see you pose for it.
All right. Why not?
Yeah.
Yeah?
No, with the shirt off.
All right. Is that better?
Oh, yeah. And the trousers.
I'm game.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's your turn now, isn't it?
Fletcher. Do you think I was born yesterday? Do you really think I'd fall for a stunt like this?
Well, we know what you're doing. We know you're trying to fleece any gold-digging little tart.
You got to do much better than this, boys.
Well, you met her now, then?
What?
A woman who can resist you.
Lesbian.
Stroppy tart. Fletch and the others are on to me. You were right. We need to flog this story. And vanish.
I can't believe this. No, I don't need it today, Dan. I've got too much to do, mate. Danny Walshorn's just took me on some wild goose race to stag night places, and now I've got to go and report to the hotel.
Oh, never mind.
No, we've got so much to do, babe.
Look, Donna can help.
I'm glad you're here, babe. All right, thanks for coming.
I'm doing my bit.
Gonna get my stuff sorted out, all right?
Okay, sweet.
You muppet.
I know your game, and you're gonna lose.
The only way you could think of trying to expose her was by getting her into bed. Was it someone else's turn for the brain cell?
Well, someone's got to stop her. She's going to rip Eddie off and he ain't listening to us.
And as always, these things are best left for the women.
I guess so.
Right, I've made two columns. Positive reasons for going back into the business, positive reasons for leaving. Staying, I could earn a good living, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm good at my job. Am I?
Yeah.
I could build up the business and then sell it in, say, 5 years. Scott.
Listen, whatever you decide, I'll support you, okay? I mean, I'm always going to give money to Sammy Boy, so you've got no worries with that, have you?
It's Sam, and I don't want charity.
I'm not giving you charity. It's money for my son's upbringing, isn't it? Look, if you're happy, I'm happy. All right? Look, can you go down the shops for me and get me some sun cream? Is that all right?
I'm going to stop her. I never liked the cow. Eddie's as daft as a brush, but he don't deserve someone like that.
Who are you calling anyway?
A bloke called John Wrigley. He's a journo, but he's not all bad.
Wriggles.
Hi, yeah, it's Tash. Yeah, all the better for speaking to you, babe. Listen, I need a bit of dirt digging on someone. And for some reason, I thought of you. Maria Kitson. No, I don't know if it's her real name. You need a photo. Yeah, we can get you a photo.
Have a good one, babe. I love you, all right?
Mm-hmm. See that one? Have a good one.
Yeah, finally.
What?
Oh, you're missing me, are you already, eh? Yeah.
See that, babe? Love you. See that, Donna?
Oi, Tarts. You know your names, then?
What are you playing at?
We're on your case, love. We know what you're after with Eddie, and we ain't having it.
I think you better get off my drive.
This ain't your drive. It's Eddie's.
Not for long. Come on.
I'm just trying to find a decent melody. A song that I can sing. Ooh. I'm off unless the thing can cash me.
No, I'm fine. You get off. Hey. Made a decision.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm not going back to the business. Why do it when I've got the best job in the world, eh? Nothing comes close to looking after Sam.
Right.
If I sell, I can live off the money for a few years.
Sure.
You have changed. You used to make me mad because you wouldn't stop interfering, and now you've gone so far the other way that you might as well not be here.
Look, I want you to do what you want to do. It's not really my business anymore, is it?
Yeah, it's your business. If we're still supposed to be friends, I mean, we are friends, aren't we?
Yeah, we are friends.
Right. Well, I want to look after Sam.
Well, then look after Sam.
Yeah, I will. Night.
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 Christmas at struggling Harchester United, who looked set to battle against relegation, would now be on course for a top three finish and qualification for next season's Champions League. Today, Arsenal are in town, helping themselves to secure another Champions League berth. Harchester's home form has been pretty solid of late. By comparison, Arsenal have found it hard to register away victories in the Premier League. This week, Gunners manager Arsene Wenger's called on his players to ensure qualification in the coming weeks. And with Dutch striker Dennis Bergkamp fit again and in form, Arsenal are playing some of their best football of the season. There's another sell-out crowd for a match Harchester can ill afford to lose if they're to continue their meteoric rise up the table.
Change of plans. I'm going to play Danny and Scott's role and move Eddie Mariano to left wing-back.
But Eddie's only played...
I know he's only played on the left a couple of times, but he's on form, he can do a job for me.
Boss, it's a huge role for Danny. He's had no preparation.
He can do it, trust me. Eddie. It's Jeff. I'm going to play your left wing back today, all right?
Oh, boss, nice one.
Now, watch out for Danny in the hole. Press on Dixon and try to feed Mundy and Fletch as much as you can, all right?
Yeah, mate, nice. Listen, Gaff, I like you. Can't be worrying, mate.
Hey?
You know, guest of honour.
Look, we're playing Arsenal this afternoon. I've just handed you a key role. Did you understand what I said?
Yeah, look out for Danny. Press on Dixon, feed Mundy and Fletch. No props, Gaff, no props.
Big job for you today, son. I want you to play in Scott's role, all right?
Yeah.
Jamie, You're back in goal, son.
Wait, does the boss know what he's doing? I don't think so.
The star boy.
I've got photos on all of them, mainly Eddie Moriano. Mm-hmm. I've got good stuff on other Harchester players too. Campbell Hooper, Carl Fletcher, X-rated stuff. I want 25k.
I'm game.
Okay, done. I'll see you later. When they agree so quick, you think you could have asked for more.
25's great. You're doing the right thing.
I've got tons to do. I'm off out. Here.
What's this?
Little Danny Warthorne's credit card. Fell out his wallet. Go and get us a couple of wardrobes for Australia, yeah?
Of the injured Scott Lucas, the playmaker's role in this Harchester team goes to the inexperienced Danny Rawsthorne.
Come on, eh, son. Gaff wouldn't play you there if he didn't think you're ready, all right?
Danny, Campbell, Linger, Eddie, Peter Mack, I want you to bust the middle, all right? Don't give him a second to think. And you two, what's your problem? Yeah. All right, we'll keep it that way for 90 minutes, all right? And come on, boys, hey, let's have it!
Eddie.
Harchester and Arsenal, who clashed today at the Lair in the outstanding game of the day in England.
She must have had, like, I don't know, hundreds of pounds. She's cleaning the poor guy already.
Hello, mate. Right, cheers. You're a star. Well, Maria's done it before. Some kiss and tell story about two London footballers a while back. My mate's gonna bite some photographs and stuff over.
We've got the bitch.
It's Harchester 0, Arsenal 0. This is Osborne. Trying to pick out Bandili, and he's done just that. He's turned Keown. Mandy Bandili! Oh, goodness me! How desperately unlucky!
The system's working, Andy.
Oh, so late. Well, at least I got everything now. Sun cream, flip-flops. I'll probably only need one flip-flop, won't I? So, you've all got the Maldives, have you?
Yeah.
You're not going to miss Sam when I'm on holiday, don't you?
It's only 3 weeks.
Maybe you should come with me.
Let him be away from me for that long.
I'm well, that's that, then.
What are you going to ask me, then? About the holiday?
Well, I didn't really think it was my place. But if I'd done a kind of sort of spare at a moment thing, kind of got you a ticket, just in case you could come on holiday with me, and, you know, done that, would you be cross with me?
No. Would you?
Wait.
Thank you. Scott, is this a bit sudden, you and me?
Look, we're not getting married, are we? Just going on holiday with each other. And I still really fancy you. And I know, look, if you don't fancy me, that's fine, but I think we need to sort this one out once and for all.
Silvino. Bergkamp. Silvino. Henry! 1-0 to Arsenal! What a terrific goal that was by the Gunners. Carefully crafted and superbly finished off by Thierry Henry, who has the beating of Jamie Parker. And against the run of play, Arsenal lead 1-0.
Come on, guys, keep it tight. Eddie, head up, son. Keep talking.
So you still ain't said anything about not fancy, mate.
I've been with a number of the Harchester players. Eddie Moliano, Campbell Hooper. They both live here. And I've been with both of them.
They know about each other.
Not until you print the story, they won't.
Brilliant.
I've got a few other juicy bits with the other players. Carl Fletcher, supposed to be Eddie's best man. He tried to seduce me. I videoed that.
Okay. So would you say Harchester players are sex mad?
You pay me more money, I'll say whatever you like.
Arsenal really have been superb in the last 10 minutes. This is Kanu. Trying to find an opening here for Arsenal. Good tackle. As far as Silvinho. Oh, what a goal! What a stunning strike from the Brazilian. And Arsenal suddenly make it 2-0 before the break. No wonder Arsene Wenger's happy. That has to go down as one of the goals of the season. And Manchester United, who played so well, are now 2-0 down. The ball just zipped off the edge of his left boot and flew past Jamie Parker. Harchester have been stunned by an outstanding strike. And that goal just before half-time...
Let's have a look then.
Oh, that is tacky.
Well, that's definitely her. With a bottle of peroxide.
Stunning model Mary Morton spoke last night about her nights of steamy sex with London Premiership footballers.
Well, when Eddie sees this lot, it'll definitely do the trick.
Oh, there's Victoria. Could do the deed now.
Yeah, go on, give it a go.
Hey, Scott, how are you feeling?
I'm injured.
Hello, Sam.
Hello. Is he with your mum?
No, he's with me.
Oh, dear. I'd like to sell my share in the business.
Was it something I said?
No, I want to spend more time with Sam.
Right.
As you paid $50,000 for your half, then I'd be happy to settle for the same for mine.
Right. Yes, well, I think 20 is all I could reach to.
You all right?
Yes, boss.
All right, lads. I'm not going to say too much. I'm not blaming anybody for the goals. Well played, Jamie. On the whole, I'm pleased with the way the system's working. Danny, Eddie, keep it up. Playing well. Look, I know we're 2 goals down, boys. Just keep doing what you're doing, all right? Same again, second half.
He's right, you know, we are playing well.
She's spars, you know. Feel the vibes coming down from the crowd, mate.
Eddie's not the greatest lover. He's keen. It just doesn't really work out.
Does he ever suggest you make love in unusual places?
Oh, yeah, all the time. You know, at the club and...
Where at the club?
In the changing rooms, under the stands. Oh, on the pitch once in the middle of the night.
But you're saying he's not that great at it?
Let's say he doesn't live up to expectations.
We're 5 minutes into the second half. It's been all Arsenal who lead 2-0. This is Kanu. Still Kanu. What a lovely flick that was. Kanu again. Look at his control here. This is Ray Parlour now for Arsenal. It seems to have taken a deflection off Linger. But Kanu's involvement there was key for Arsenal. And Ray Wyatt must be desperately worried that his team are about to concede another goal. Arsene Wenger's side pushed for another one now. They have a corner. Pires takes it. Kanu! Should have been 3-0. Nobody picked him up at the near post. It was a free header. Well, what are Harchester United going to do now? They can ill afford to...
I built the business up. It's mine. Now she wants to buy it off me for peanuts.
Yeah, that's business for you, isn't it?
She's a devious cow.
Just sort it through a lawyer. You'd be well out of it.
That was excellent. It'll be in tomorrow.
Cheers.
Pleasure doing business with you.
And you.
Hope you don't bump into those players again.
Let's get the L out of here and head for the sun.
Not yet.
10 minutes to go. Harchester still 2-0 down. And this is Eddie Molyana. He's whipped over a decent cross. Rothstein arriving! And Harchester have sliced Arsenal's lead in two. What a superb combination there of Molyana and Rawson. And that perfect header by Rawson makes it 2-1 to Arsenal and gives Harchester United some hope. Ray White's team still in with a chance, and maybe that'll give us a grandstand finish to this game.
What do you fancy? You can't take anything too obvious.
Oh, give me a break. I'm not a common criminal.
My card said I was going to be lucky with money this week.
Come on, let's go.
Get your knickers on. Let's have a drink.
89th minute now as Harchester desperately chase the game. Fletcher's cross, Bandili! What a save there by David Seaman.
And up, keep going!
Harchester in a real hurry to get on with the game now. Hooper scurries across to take the corner. Corner's knocked in, cleared by Keogh. This time Parler gets it clear. Only as far as Fletcher. This is Rawson. In towards Molyana. It's 2-2. Eddie Molyana has saved a point for Harchester. What a sensational ending to the game as Harchester steal a point. They were 2-0 down, but goals by Rawson, and now Molyana means it's 2-2. Is there time for one last goal in this terrific match? Arsene Wenger feels his team can do it. It's Ray Parler now for Arsenal. He thumps his shot over the top. And is that the last chance of the game? It is. It's all over. What a second half comeback by Harchester, who refused to be beaten by Arsenal. Silvino scored a cracking goal before the break, but the partnership of Molyana and Rawson was irresistible. Both scored and Molyana made Rawson's goal too. All this after Thierry Henry had scored early in the game. Jamie Parker had a fine match on his return to the side. Arsenal will have to be satisfied with a point. But once again, Harchester have proved that in these big games, they can rub shoulders with the best of them. What a comeback for Harchester United. The final score from the lad. Harchester 2, Arsenal 2.
Drink now, boy.
Great performance today, Eddie, and what a superb goal.
Thanks a lot, Gary. There's only one person I really want to thank. It's my beautiful fiancée, Maria. For you, babe, I love you, all right? And also, thanks lots of you as well, Gary. All right, mate?
Eddie, congratulations.
Come on, Maria, let's go.
I don't know. Maybe I should have gone through with it. There's something to be said about living in the life of luxury. Maybe I could have put up with it.
With Eddie?
No, you're right. Someone less of a prat.
Right, come on.
Danny boy, well played, son.
Ah, thanks very much, mate.
Listen to me, I'm loaning you my place. You understand, loaning, right?
Yeah,
all right. Oi, it's all right for some, isn't it? Just watching. I'm off on holiday, mate. I'm going to be lapping up some reds while you lot slide around that mud.
Hey, have a good time. We'll miss you.
Cheers, mate. Thank you.
Hey, Lucas. It's a shame you're going. We're doing well.
Yeah, Dad's got a future, isn't he?
You've played against Maria, have you?
She's not here.
No, 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 she is.
Look, can we have a word in private, Eddie?
She must have gone home.
We've got something for you to look at.
Later, babes, all right?
Eddie, I think you should take a look at this.
So what's this then, eh?
It's Maria, I'm afraid. She's a gold digger. I'm sorry. Look, she's made money from footballers before.
Oh, look, enough! Enough for all this, Tash, all right? I'm sick to the back teeth of this, you know?
Look, Eddie, we're only trying to help you.
Look, we love you, babe. We don't want to see you getting hurt.
She's after your money.
Well, just stop, all right? Look, get this into your thick heads. We're in love and we're getting married, all right?
Look.
No, you look, Tash. This ain't her. Different hair, different name. Now leave us alone. All of you, all right?
Can't you see?
She's got.
About 10 minutes? Great. Thanks.
I'd like to see their faces when the papers arrive.
Blimey, babes, you packed enough there for a month. We're only going for one night, ain't we? So you got a little kiss from the man and mash in a way?
No. I'm going.
Oh, what? I'm going to get my stuff then?
No, Eddie, I'm leaving you.
Of course you're not. We're kind of mums, ain't we?
Get off. I'm leaving you, Eddie. Don't you get it?
What?
I'm not in love with you.
We're getting married, aren't we?
No, Eddie.
Can we just stop a second, babe, because I don't understand what I've done wrong.
Look after yourself, mate, all right?
Yep, see you later, Cole Fletcher.
Listen, I reckon you should sell it to her for 20.
I think?
Yeah. Move on.
Take care, Esther.
Take it easy, mate.
Be good.
Gaffer, listen, want to say goodbye?
Yeah, have a good holiday. Yeah, we will. You all going?
Yeah. So, all the best for the rest of the season. I'll check you out on the satellite, all that.
Yeah, and listen, thanks for everything, you know.
No worries.
Hopefully see you again this summer, yeah?
Yeah, we'll see. Right, come on then. Better be off.
Come, boys. Take care.
Babes, whatever it is I've done, I'm sorry, all right? Just don't go, eh?
Eddie, I've been taking you for a ride.
You ain't, babe, all right?
I've taken your money and I'm leaving. Everything your friends have been telling you, it's true.
It ain't, babe, you know. You see, they're all jealous, ain't they, eh? Because me and you were going to get married. Has Campbell put you up to this or
no.
something? Look, babe, just tell me what I've done, what? Because I need to know.
Nothing. Let me go.
So you've taken money then, yeah?
Yeah.
You see, that's what I gave you the card for, weren't it, eh? It's more like we're already married. How much?
About 20 grand.
That's not really enough, is it? Because you're my princess, ain't you, eh? You deserve more than that. Because I love you. So here's another £20,000, all right?
You're giving me this.
Yeah, you deserve it, don't you, eh? Because you're going to be my wife. You could still change, Maria, eh? You know, we could still get married. Oh, I could give you a good lifestyle, babe. So, I'm gonna give it a try, eh? Please.
I thought you were gonna hit me. I would.
Why would I hit you for, eh? You're my wife. You're the only girl I've ever loved, didn't you?
Dream Team.
You couldn't sub me a couple of grand, could you? I'm skinned till Friday.
No problems, bro. Hold on to that.
It's all right.
You're not taking my car.
You really don't understand your old man at all, do you? He owes the best part of 50 grand.
I don't believe you.